An update on the weather now. A tropical cyclone, which is seen to enter the Philippine area of responsibility today, intensifies into a severe tropical storm. Weather forecaster Anna Clarin now joins us with the latest. Anna, what more can you tell us?
Yes, good afternoon, Ms. Christina. And as of 10 a.m. today, this severe tropical storm Nyato was estimated at around 1,275 kilometers east of southern Luzon, and it has maximum sustained winds of 100 kilometers per hour near the center and gustiness of up to 125 kilometers per hour. It is continuously moving north-northwestward at 15 kilometers per hour. And as of the moment, or based on our latest forecast, it is expected to enter our area of responsibility this afternoon or this evening and will be named Odette. And based on the current forecast track, the duration of this tropical cyclone in the PAR region will be short, and it may leave the PAR within the next 24 to 36 hours of entry. And however, considering the eastward shift of the recent forecast track, there is a possibility that this severe tropical storm Nyato may not enter the PAR. That's why we advise the public to continue monitor for updates, and it will be issued at around 4 p.m. this afternoon. And for our weather forecast, we have northeast monsoon affecting the northern and central Luzon, bringing cloudy skies with rains over Batanes, Cagayan, Isabela, Quirino, and Aurora. While here in Metro Manila and the rest of Luzon, we are expecting a partly cloudy to cloudy skies with isolated light rains, also due to the northeast monsoon. While in Visayas and Mindanao, we are expecting a generally fair weather condition aside from isolated rain showers, mostly in the afternoon or in the evening. And that's the latest from PAGASA. This is Anna Clarin reporting.
Thanks a lot, Anna.